One of the things that we hope is that the Home Secretary in England did agree over a year ago to assist the Solution Police with police assistance in the UK, and that's still being hammered out. So in what form it takes, we're not quite sure. But we are pushing all the political buttons that we can, and it's very hard. It's a very small society, St Lucia. We know that. Everybody knows us.
And it's not just Ollie's murder, of course.
No, it's not. Stuff.
There are many, many murders here, unresolved. I read somewhere that less than 30% of murders are solved on the island. So in a way, it would be nice for us to speak to all parents of murdered children, not just us. And this situation should improve on the island. Things can't continue like this, or St Lucia will become almost a lawless society.